Boom! I present to you the great J.K. Rowling. Now, the man who invented the great, who was a famous author too. If you think of Queen Rowling can be in this show, then I feel Theodore Geisel Jr. can be too.
Seuss, we're not on that part yet.
Sorry, my apologies. Thank you. assure you that he's very much alive.
Why, hello there, young lady.
What just happened?
Are you quite all right, Mackenzie? We shall be off to the doctor.
No, I'm fine. Wait, Dad?
Yep, it's me. I took a look at Mackenzie's research project last night, and Joe was making her next appearance here, so with my friend Triloquism skill, I faked being Dr. Seuss. I also just wanted a new headline. I'm a journalist, you know. Man sneaks on into wife's interview on the day of... Wait, Joe, what is the date?
I think it's something Mrs. Fisher's... I think it's April 9th, 2019.
Honey, I really don't think your name is Joe, but is it your nickname?
No.
Well, I still got my date. Man sneaks into wife's interview on the day of April 9th, 2019, a man named Neil Murray snuck into his wife's interview, disguised as Dr. Seuss. No one guessed it was a fake until the daughter ran in and recognized him.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Seriously?
Well, it's time to wrap things up. I hope you enjoyed this show.
The end!
Just kidding, it's time for an epic Did You Know show. When Dr. Seuss was a boy, he was teased because he was drunk. As an adult, he drew cartoons for magazines and was always silly. During the time of World War II, he made animations for Colonel Frank Capra and was once stuck between enemy lines while delivering a film. As for J.K. Rowling, as a child, she told lots of stories to Joe. To Di, her sister, like Di falling down a rabbit hole. Di and Joe got in lots of fights, too. When she was an adult, she lived in Edinburgh, Scotland, where she was richer than the Queen of England. Harry Potter books and movies were challenged because they promoted witchcraft. Well, folks, that's all for now.
Are there any questions? Now to Jonas with his Albert Einstein puppet show.